My name is Rupert Palms, and I write this essay as I collect my thoughts and words of the odd, and peculiar events in this long and gigantic house that is my home and my curse. Every morning I wake up and walk down the hallway and I feel millions of eyes surrounding my very soul and presence. Then I am reminded of the painting of the woman that haunts my very home. Her haunting beauty, her gazing smile, and her paranormal aura that she brings upon the halls of sorrow. Of the many rooms I have entered upon this home, my breath was stolen. The stiffness of my mind and my body was frozen in a timely vortex of torture and redness. The redness filled with eternal pain and madness brought upon the aura of this house. Of this wide space known as the house. Of the tightening pressure known as this house. Every room I had encountered from the bleakness, moraine, and insane. I see her, the woman from the painting. And her beauty slowly turns to visible madness. An agony to downright horrendously terror. I enter another room with infinite stairs. Stairs that guide me through another pasture. A cleanness to the mind and soul. My eternal break from all chaos of my life. A good vivid dream for the fairy tale pursuits of the life of the living. I encounter angels. Angels of great brightness and beauty. I escape from the room as I recollect what I have witnessed. Donna.
Is anything troubling you, my love?
No, my beloved. Everything is fine.
Okay, I'll be waiting for you in the master's bedroom. Don't fall asleep in the chair again.
Okay, I won't. And thus is where this cycle of madness goes on. Over and over again.